получили такие билеты. Посмотрим. Смотри, у него рот открытый, как у акулы, да?
Это не рот, а это заезд до танков.
Заезд.
Это заезд до танков.
До танков.
Посмотрим.
И какие вертолеты какие стоят военные.
Они просто выгружают. Приземляют, а потом выгружают. Открывают ворота. Кайша фортуны, мама.
Колесо фортуны, подожди, нам надо место где-то определить, где мы будем сейчас. Смотри, как он замер в небе и все, и не летит, представляешь?
Again from our left. When he does so again, let's give him a big Seymour Johnson wave as he comes in. Your 11-time freestyle airbag champion as the P51 Mustang taking off. R.T. Dixon at the controls as we get ready to relive some history in an incredible aircraft. Again from your left, an amazing performance. Great to have him here this weekend at Wings Over Wing 2023. Your 11-time United States freestyle air. That is one beautiful aircraft. We are so glad you're here today. We hope you have a great time at Wings Over Wing 2023. We do want to remind you to please, please take care of yourself out here today. Please make sure you're drinking plenty of food. Get yourself some to drink. There's no reason. We got so many vendors out here. No reason why you should go away hungry today or thirsty. A lot of great vendors. They're ready to serve you, get you going, but be sure you drink plenty of food. We do have first aid stations located around the ramp area. Again, if you have any medical issues and you need some help, we'll be glad to assist you in any way we can. But again, start off by taking care of yourself. Make sure you get something to eat, get yourself something to drink, water, and then find the nearest trash can, throw that trash away. Let's keep the place nice and clean. It was nice and clean when you got here. We'd like you to keep it that way, and we thank you for helping us with that. All right, let's go live in the cockpit with Mr. Jim Beach.
Hi, I'm Jim Beach. I'm here to tell you how we ever take that. Welcome and thank everybody for coming to the Seymour Johnson Wings Over Wing Air Show. I want to thank the military for everything they do and the families for what they do and working on this show. And is volunteers. Thank them all, and I'd like to thank God for being born in this country, for doing my passion and dreams in the greatest country in the world. May God bless America. Here we go.
Yes, sir.
Safety's the number one rule in any air show. Don't try it again. Fly it back up. This takes a lot of work, ladies and gentlemen. This is not, we're talking beyond the amateur hour here. We're talking experience. Trying to land an aircraft on top of a pickup. Look at that. Looks like we got contact with the front wheels on. You see the king can position the aircraft up front on the landing platform. He's got to fire up a little more. Pretty close. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Holding that aircraft right on top of the pickup truck. That's absolutely amazing. Wow, Mr. Kent Peets, ladies and gentlemen. Great to have Kent with us this weekend. Of course, he's still not done. We're going to see him a little bit later off the top of the pickup. So we got to fly off the top. Here we go. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kent Peets, a successful landing and takeoff on top of a pickup truck. Fantastic, ladies and gentlemen, and great to have Kent with us this weekend at Wings Over Wings 2023. Again, we hope you're having a wonderful time out here. Be sure to check out everything going on. There is so much to see and do out here. It's amazing. You literally have to be here 2 days. Speaking of 2 days, was anybody here yesterday? Right now, were you here yesterday? Any people? Anybody? Y'all brand new? Wow, okay, we can tell the same jokes over again. Y'all haven't heard yet, so we're in good shape. Well, we're so glad you're here. It's a great weekend. Way to Kent Peets. And on the takeoff roll, it's Jerry Conley and the Hedlund Vampire. From your left this side. time, Jerry Conley with a Havilland Vampire, the world's oldest military jet. Which was the People Eating Shooting Star. Now, it's interesting to know that during World War II and shortly thereafter, before the Air Force became a separate branch of service, quite an aircraft were known as on display to carry taxis in the Havilland Vampire again. Let's give a big wave. He comes by your way. Again, imagine this Congress aircraft is actually made out of wood. T-33, the most widely used jet trainer in the world. It made its first flight in March of 1948, with U.S. production taking place from 1948 to 1959. There were a total of over 6,500 built during that time. The U.S. Navy used the T-33 as a land-based trainer starting in 1949. Here he comes from your right, Greg Collier, the T-33. Taking us back in time to the early days of the jet age. The D-33 was developed in the Lockheed. The method for training jet pilots in 1947 was 180 hours in the P-6. 50 hours of the P-51 Mustang, and 25 hours of the P-80 Shooting Star, as members of Tora 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 passing in front of us, ladies and gentlemen. As we get ready to relive that fateful day of December 7th, 1941, Greg wins the T-33, right back in the show center. Support. Speaking of support, again, we want thank the great sponsors of this weekend's air show. They include Campus Church, a church for people who don't like church. The services are Sunday mornings at 10 a.m. and the UEC Movie Theater. The city of Goldsboro. From revitalized downtown to a thriving arts and culture scene, there's more to see in Goldsboro than meets the eye. Thank you, City of Goldsboro, for your support of this weekend's air show. County of Wayne, proud home of Seymour Johnson Air Force Base, Wayne County, North Carolina. Visit us online at waynegov.com. Curtis Media Group, live local radio and Wayne County's free local news source at goldsborodailynews.com. Deacon Jones Hyundai. Deacon Jones Hyundai, are you speaking Deacon? You can visit their website, speakingdeacon.com. NC Freedom Fest. Come and see us at NC Freedom Fest or visit our table and ask how you can win $2,500 in prizes. That's amazing. We want to thank REMAX. REMAX, experience for today's market. Wiggleby Dentistry. Mile High Smiles change lives, one smile at a time. We'd also like to thank Smith Douglas Homes. Stop by their booth to learn more about current new home opportunities at the Rain Tree Golf Course. And again, a big shout out to Toyota of Goldsboro. We can't wait to get you in the driver's seat of a new Toyota. We're looking forward to seeing you soon. Toyota of Goldsboro, thank you for your sponsorship of this weekend's air show. Again, if you know any of these sponsors, please tell them thank you. Thank you, thank you for their support of this incredible, fun family event here at Seymour Johnson Air Force Base. Taxiing back in the GD33, we'll get another nice look at this incredible jet again. What a piece of aviation history with us this weekend. The GD33. Again, we hope you're taking care of yourself out here today. Be sure you're drinking plenty of fluids, water. That's what you should be thinking. We'll let you go with lemonade. Lemonade will be okay, too. We got some really good lemonade out there. I think that cherry lemonade sounds pretty good. But again, we want to do is you take care of yourself out here today. Again, the wind can really take it out of you. A lot of moisture, so please take care of yourself. Give yourself some of your drink. Drink plenty of fluids. We do have first aid stations located across the ramp area, so if you need any medical attention, we are here to assist you. We also have baby changing stations. We got two of them. Located on the east and west side of the ramp area. Taxiing back here, here comes Greg and the G33 gives us a nice look at this classic aircraft, the world's most widely used jet trainer, the G33. Let's get Greg Waves as he passes by.
Thank you. The 2-9-3, 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 the were 1,200 wounded, and at the time, 960 people were missing.
Thank you.